your morning. Listening to Aerosmith, little Steven Tyler brings me back to Howard's birthday bash. Oh my God, the greatest time. And when I met Steven Tyler in the bathroom, I'm washing my hands, doing my thing. All of a sudden, little look up, and I hear Steven going, "Can't get no hot water. Can't get no." I go, "Holy shit, Steven!" And it was cool talking to him, you know, in the bathroom. But I didn't bother him for a selfie or nothing like that, you know, a little picture. But I, it was cool. I like we were told not to mingle with the A-list guest, you know, but it was great. What a great time. I'll never forget that. Walking on the red carpet and, man, I mean, Howard brought us to the mountaintop. That was really, I remember that time when he picked up on me after the party. He goes, "Bobo, how'd you like it?" I go, "How did I like it?" I said, "I've been to the mountaintop, dude. There's no better than this." I've been to a lot of his birthday shows dating way back from the Hammerstein Ballroom and all that, but way back in the day when Hank the Angry Dwarf walking around with his baby bottle. Oh my God, Ralph with the blow up doll. We have the blast, man. Fucking the best of times. But that was the creme de creme, man. That was the best show ever. His birthday bash. Oh my God. Yeah, that rocks. So how's everybody doing? I got a little raspy voice here. Let me put on my glasses. See what's kicking out there. You might be saying, "What the fuck is Bobo up so early?" I gotta get a, I think an MRI or something on my neck. I've been having disc problems in my neck that's, I used to have back in New York, and I re-injured it doing some wrestling. Can't do that, man. Getting up there, Father Time's knocking at the door, but I'm not fucking answering it. You know what I mean? Hello from Ireland. Hello. Oh, that's England. I'm having a good day, man. Yeah, turkey neck. Yeah, you fuck, yeah. Turkey neck. You know, kid, that's why I have to open shirt so that I can... See up here? Right there. That's where they put the needle in the other day. They gave me two needles in my neck. That's the spot. So I left it for them so they can take it, yeah. Hey, Michigan, what's going on? Did you ever meet Eric the Actor? Of course I met him. Yes. I met all the Whack Packers. Yeah, wrestling with George. Musculature. Ah, Liberace. Come on, man. This is the Dee Snider look. Twisted Sister. I got that. I stole that look from him way back in the day when I used to go all the time, almost every year, to Bikers for Babies and stuff. I said, "Dee, man, I like that look you got." I'm going to rock out with that, you know? Yeah, I'm doing this a long time now. Yeah, this is one of the pieces, this middle piece, the thin one, that's from Mexico, and the other's from Indian Power, the Indians in the Shinnecock Reservation out in the Hamptons made the watch for me. Yeah. Steve from Florida, no more, dude, it's Bobo. Get it fucking right, man. I paid my dues. Ronnie agreed to do, yeah. Ronnie is going to have to get behind that wheel at some point and take his penance, man. Dude. I wonder how that worked out with Scott, the Black Cloud. They were down my territory, actually over 3 hours away from me. But with Daytona, not Daytona, with the, you know, the, in Miami they were, yeah. I'm thinking of Daytona all the time. Yeah, popcorn lung, yeah. Wherever that guy goes, man, there's disaster waiting around the corner. I'll tell you that. If I'm invited, I'll go. JD's bachelor party should be down here. Yeah, I'll definitely go. Why am I wearing all the corny rings? It's my look, man. You know, everybody has their own look of what they do. And I just like this look. Like I just said a few minutes ago without going over it again. I picked that up from Dee Snider many, many years ago. And I just happen to like that look, you know. And I stayed with it for years. It's just, you know, I change off, you know. I don't wear this every day. No, you can't wear the jewelry in the MRI, no. What's going on with your eyebrows? I know, they go up, they go down. I don't know, they're all kablooey, man. A kablooey, I told you. but trapped like rats. But I got matches to see which way the wind blows. I want to rock, that's right. Hey, Brett Double Zero, what's going on, man? Collins, 1968. You got the looks that kill. Thank you, man. How's the wife? Everybody's good. With that wig, you barely notice the truth. You bastard. Yeah, I'm not bad, right? Thank you. Thank you, sweetie, for saying that. I'm still handsome. Thank you. Hey, what's going on, Papa Chubby? What's going on, brother? He's doing good, Carmine. Yeah. He's doing real good. Hair looks good today. Thanks. Rock it out, you know what I mean? Jumped out of the shower. Yes, we are trapped like rats. I'll be trapped like rats in a few minutes. I gotta get this done. See what's going on with my neck. It's probably one of the discs. I just hope they can put the... gave me half lanocaine and half... Oh, shit. I keep forgetting that. What's the other one they gave me? To take away the pain. What do they give you? Not a steroid, something else. I forget. Come on. Somebody with medical background, get it for me. It's too early now. Give me two shots. I'm trying to think what it was. Morphine. No, morphine. Estrogen. You fuckers. Come on, you know what it is. In sports, what do you give it? I can't think of that shit. Where are you going? I'm going to the medical office right now. I had to get up nice and early, and then I'm going to go hit the trails. Shrapnel. Yeah, catching a lot of shrapnel. Come on, stop with that. Be nice. Cortisone, that's it. Thank you. Thank you, Scott Sandler. Scott knows what's happening. He's on the ball. Right, Collins, 1968? Did you get withdrawal when Howard's on vacation? Yes. I have all the Howard tape. Howard! Isn't Marianne the best? I tell you. She's my best friend ever. I love her. Oh, she's the best. Yeah. When Howard's gone, yeah, we miss him, you know. Like I said, those 3 years, well, a little less than 3 years, right? He'd be out. I don't think he's going to be signed. I think he's done. I really think he's walking the walk. You know, he's going to go out into the sunset. You know, and rightfully so. He'll probably do his painting and stuff that he wants to do. You know, I mean, these people that hang on, old coggers, what are we going to be, like 80 years old? Yeah, we're still calling. You know, JD 79, Ronnie 98, you know. What the fuck? You got to stop at some point, don't you think? So I get it, you know. I'm not going to be selfish like that. Say, oh, you're leaving? Yeah, he's fucking leaving. That wouldn't surprise me, you know. I the last contract, I never dreamed he was going to sign on for 5 more years. I was ecstatic over that. I figured we're pushing the envelope at 3, you know. Ass cheeks. That's right, ass cheeks. Yeah, be down in Florida. JD's going to collect spoons. Yeah, probably will. AK Vaughn 88. What's going on, dude? So I'm glad I'm touch base with my fans. Everybody have a happy Thanksgiving, a safe one out there. You know, a little statistic-wise, you know, the worst time to drive on our highways and byways for accidents is Thanksgiving weekend, right, and Super Bowl Sunday. The two worst times to drive. I mean, there's others, but those are the two top holidays. It's not really, you know, New Year's Eve anymore because people... You know, already even the dummies out there that like to drink know the cops are waiting for them. So they either take mass transportation or limos or something. Yeah, it's a true fact because I used to have the stats when I was teaching a lot. And so just don't put your guard, you know, keep that guard up. If you're going to be driving, you know, just be watchful and, you know, don't be drinking. Have your designated driver and all that, all right? Because we want you back to listen to the show, all right? So you can see me with Ronnie. Don't you want to see that? And Howard. Howard in the back. I'm going to squeeze Marion in. I don't care how I do it. She's getting in there with the front of it. We're all going to be in there. It's going to be like a fucking clown car. Right? It'd be a fucking clown car. We'll all be in there. Oh, we'll have to stick Shuley in there somewhere. We'll have to use Ronnie's, one of his trucks. Thanksgiving is the number one foodborne illness day, too. Be careful with turkey. Yeah. You're damn right we're trapped like rats. What's the temperature? It's a cool 65 degrees here in Central Florida. Duh. What's the temperature in New York right now? I'm just curious. Well, my peeps and family back home. We're about 50, 40? I wish it was 50. Probably it's about 40. Hey, Ohio. Happy turkey, man. 22? No shit. Where you at, dude? Kevin, where you at? Where you at? Michigan. Holy shit. Wow. Would you consider your own show given the opportunity? Yeah, no one's going to give me that. Who's going to give me my own show? I do it with a bunch of the other whack packers, yeah. I don't need stomach surgery, trust me. Yeah, I just hope he's all right, you know, Eric. And I got to call him. He changed his number again, but I got to call him, yeah. I reached out to him on Facebook. You should reach out to Eric. You know, send some nice, kind words to him. He can use it, you know. He needs everybody's support. What he doesn't fucking need is Vinny. He doesn't need that fucking ass wife attorney that he's got that bring him down, sends a fucking pizza to his house the day before surgery. Come on, you don't do that to the guy. He's struggling as it is. It's a tough thing to do. He can't do it alone. He needs a lot of friends and support. So everybody out there, give Eric, you know, your best and, you know, his best for a recovery and to stay strong through this whole thing. You know, one, the first step is the surgery and then to maintain it, you know, and to the certain regimen he's got to follow. And that's what's going to be the, I think he can do it. He's determined he wants to do it, but, you know, he's got to have good people in his life, and that's what I tell him, you know. Of course he's using Eric, you know. He always gets him upset and everything. That bothers me, man. He's got to fucking kick him to the curb. Ronnie, don't block me. VMX04. Shrapnel. Get a job at Universal Theme Park as a Greek. You know, I was just there last night. I was this fucking there last night. Universal, yeah. Closed out the park. Yeah, we went kind of late, you know. Just went on a few rides and stuff. I went on a Jimmy Fallon ride again. That fucking rocks, man. That's great. I love that Jimmy Fallon ride. Yeah, I need eyebrow trim, yeah. Eyebrows you can grow, but you fucking can't grow the hair on your head. You get hair in your balls everywhere else, in your asshole. When it comes to fucking hair in your head. No, they go, nah, I'm going to give you a little sprinkle over there. Give you a lot down there. Oh, I don't know who that Steve from Florida is. Oh, do you ever see, no, do I ever see Bubba? Put it this way, I never hear Bubba. Bubba has a scratchy old FM dial, 50,000 watts he's probably pushing out. That's it. 50,000 watts. That's nothing. We can't get him from Tampa to Orlando. I should be getting him in Orlando. Can't get him. No, I would have to get one of those, you know, on my phone, the apps. Then I get him, you know, but, and it'd be on a delay. But, yeah, I was shocked to find out. I'm looking all over the dial. Where is it? And you can't get him. No. And then you got that maniac Brent that wants to come down to Tampa and try to find the killer. What is he, fucking nuts? The guy blow his head off. What do you think he has his sign, I'm the killer? He comes out between trees and bushes, comes behind and blows your head off. That's his MO. What is Brett trying to do? You gotta be kidding me. Citizen's arrest. Before he does that, he'll look like Swiss cheese. Fucking guy, fill them full of holes. They got a lot of law enforcement on. Let the professionals do their job. They'll get them. Hopefully before he kills somebody else. When's the driving test? I hope soon, you know. I'm not pushing the envelope. They already know I'm down with it. And when they call me, you know, game on, dude. And it's no bullshit, man. I put a different hat on in there. He ain't getting it over on me. And you know what? I'm not taking away from Ronnie. Ronnie is a good driver. He's got to be a good driver to drive in Manhattan. But he does have aggressive tendencies which need to be, you know, brought down a few notches. I mean, if Howard's got to be, you know, be thrown all over the car, that's not good. You know what I mean? On sudden stops and all that. That means he's accelerating, stopping. Can't do that. Got to try to keep even pedal there. You know what I mean? you're not going to get too much speed going down 7th Avenue, you know, because you have light changes and stuff, you know? You got to watch the, you know, the cameras. You got to watch intersections, people blowing the intersection. There's a lot of things you got to do with driving. I used to drive trailers in Manhattan, you know what I mean? So I know. Yep. But anyway, listen, I got to get going. I got to get my test, all right? But you can walk this way, and I'll leave you with that, all right? Take care. Have a great Thanksgiving, everybody. Bye. Bobo out. This has been Bobo Live. Up, up.